What is she? Alive or dead?
Why do you ask what?
When the delicious question is when.
The only difference between past and present
is semantics.
Lives, lived, will live.
Dies, died, will die.
If we could perceive time as it truly was,
what reason would grammar professors have to get out of bed?
Like us all, Lady Comstock exists across time.
She is both alive and dead.
She perceives being both.
She finds this condition disagreeable.
Perception without comprehension.
It's a dangerous combination. Look! Footsteps. She goes to unfinished business.
We have to follow her. Convince her to open the gate to Comstock House.
It's a shame you have need of her to enter Comstock House.
Frankly, she doesn't seem all that cooperative.
There is a way to bring her to reason.
Three truths you must discover first.
Truths which, in this world, Comstock has destroyed.
If only one of you had the power to alter time and space.
That would be a blessing, wouldn't it?
Well, that's sarcastic.
There's something off about Lady Comstock.
Yeah. I notice.
No, you don't understand. She doesn't belong here. I brought something through. I'm not so sure it was her. I found some money. Want it?
Peeled. After the
pill! Yeah,
Much obliged.
Lock this?
I'll see what I can do. All yours.
Ah!
Much obliged!